Guys, it's Lushmi speaking here. I'm back with a great and excited video, guys. So, and welcome to my channel, guys. So, in today's video, I'm gonna show you what is in my pencil case. And this pencil case is for 2017. So, let's see what is inside. So, first, you know, guys, the first step, you know, guys, it's the biggest pencil box, and I have a keychain so fluffy, and it's dark blue, and I have this kind of dark purple and pink, white, you know, something like another purple, you know, like indigo color. I have that white color, so I have that right here, guys. Like something like color, you know. I have silver. Zipper. So let's see what is inside. Let's start to open. Here comes what's inside. Okay, when you open your pencil, open my pencil box, I can see this bright color box. I have a full Faber-Castell 12 pencil 2B. It will write greatly, guys. I really love this brand. Next, I have my sharpener, mini sleeve sharpener. It's also Faber-Castell. Single hole sharpener. You can just take off. I didn't just take it from this because I don't want them to take it and put it in my pencil box. Then they will, you know, like something dirty. So the next I keep is Ranieri eraser. It's it's a new eraser from Faber-Castell, guys. It's this Faber-Castell since 1761, guys. It's so very good brand. So I have this eraser. So right here, it's pink, I guess. It's just something like looks. And it's this one also new. I have it. Next, I have a black, blue, red ball pen, and yeah, it's highlight. Love it. Then the next I keep is page marker color. I have this sticky note, guys, and it is memo sticker, guys. You know that. And I have pink, green, yellow, and orange color. And the next is I have a highlighter. I have only one highlighter, guys, because I don't want to, you know, buy a lot of them for my pencil case. Yeah. Then the next I keep is my Sharpie marker pen, guys. So here I have this black color marker pen, and it is blue tip point leaf. Ultra Redonda. You know, I don't know what's this. Then the next I have is a glue stick, paper mint glue stick, guys. I really love glue stick. I don't like water glue because it spills out when we just take any glue. Then I have my correction tape, guys. It's my friend. Then I have my ruler. So that's what I have inside my pencil case, guys. It is just today I bought this, guys. I went to the mall and I bought it. I guess all of this. I really love it, guys. Okay, my bag is, this is my bag, guys. It is a Swiss gear my dad bought for me in the online. And I think it's cost 79 ringgit. Yeah, but I really love this bag. And it is very good quality. Yep, I really love this backpack. Then I also have my Staedtler Luna color pencil. I really love this, guys, and it has 24 colors on it. So that's what I keep inside my pencil case. So thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you like this video. Hope you enjoyed this video. Bye guys, see you next time.